Do never try this at home, because if you do, you will die.